The coronavirus has disrupted our world, and it's still spreading. But America's biopharmaceutical companies are working together to end this pandemic. Here are five big ways they're tackling the virus right now. So one of the most important ways to stop the spread of COVID-19 is to know who has it. And to do that, we need tests, fast tests. The FDA recently approved the quickest test yet, which gets results in under an hour for people who think they have the virus. And if you think you've already had it, new antibody tests could tell you quicker than ever. Biopharmaceutical companies are seeing if existing medicines could be used for COVID-19, most importantly, antivirals, which stop the virus from reproducing once you have it. We've already tested a lot of these medicines for other diseases like SARS, MERS, HIV, and Ebola. And since we already know a lot about them, there's a good chance we could get treatments to people within the year. So we're moving quickly with over 300 clinical trials. Companies are exploring new medicines for COVID-19, like antibody treatments. These boost the immune system, preventing infection, and helping infected people fight the disease. They are promising, but they're new medicines. To speed up their development, biopharmaceutical companies are sharing knowledge and resources more so than ever before. The ultimate goal in the fight to end COVID-19 is a vaccine. And right now, over 70 different vaccines are being researched. That matters. The more vaccines we test, the greater our chances of finding one that works. Even so, mass producing a vaccine for everyone will take time, over a year potentially. Now, companies are already scaling up manufacturing even before they know if a product will be approved, and they're sharing their manufacturing capabilities with each other, so that once the treatments and vaccines are ready, they'll get to millions of people fast. Now, the bottom line with all this is that biopharmaceutical companies are collaborating faster and more widely than ever before while working with the FDA to ensure safety and efficacy. They all share one goal: to get people what they need and to end COVID-19.